God damn it. I used my super twice! Oh, well, fuck it. I don't care. I've beaten it. Can I leave now, please? I would like to leave. Can I actually just go? I actually don't have to beat the two flying bosses? Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, hang on. I won't be able to get through here without them, will I? Oh, I actually don't have to beat them. That seems interesting. Okay. Well, that's a thing. He's not gonna let me get in, is he? King dies and all bets are off. Can I get in without having beaten the mermaid? Oh no, hang on.
Hold it right there, you. You might have busted up some of them deadbeats, but you don't have all their soul contracts. You ain't seen the big cheese till you got them contracts in your grippy little mitts. All of them.
Yeah, there you go, he's not gonna let you in. God damn it, I was so hoping, like, yes, I don't have to beat them.
But yes, I do.
God damn it. Okay. What's over here? Must be something over here. Nothing over here. I was wrong. What about in the train hole? You know, the train hole. The hole the trains live in. The train hole. Alright, so now the next 2 hours are just going to be me attempting to beat these two nonsense bosses. Let's go back over to Mermaid Woman. See how we do. See how we do here. Calamaria in high seas hijinks. Also known as Pufferfish Hell.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Right, you know, just gonna bomb your tits. That usually works. No electric dolphins, please! That's so rude. Electric dolphins are the... Oh, and the pirates. Yep, forgot about the pirates. Pirates are a bad time. That took me about 3 seconds to die. That took me about 3 seconds. Whew. I just can't do this. I just can't do the flying ones. I mean, I'm terrible at all of it, but I'm really bad at the flying ones. Oh, more electric dolphins. Oh, No. Shit, that's too early. Already on 1 HP, boys and girls. We are so bad. I'm blaming you guys as well. You hear this? It's kind of rapey. You are a cutie. I'm not sure if I should catch and release. That seems wrong. Woman needs help. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. This is actually okay. Pirates, solo pirates are fine. It's just puffer pirates that are the actual fucking worst thing in this game ever. Solo puffers and solo pirates are fine. Oh no. This is actually a perfectly okay combo as well. The fish is gonna jump at me. Continue bombing the shit out of this woman. Just gonna bomb you a little bit like that as well. Oh, hello. Oh god. This is also a fairly annoying combination. Okay, come on, Maria. Maria, you've got to see her with seashell tits and electric fish in her hands. Maria! Fuck. Ah! God damn it. Let's just try the standard missiles. See if that it goes better. Alright, this is fine. This is acceptable. Well, that fish should really see a vet. Okay, Puffer fish is fine. It's gonna be puffer pirates though, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Actual worst thing in the game. We've done it. We've actually done it. In the face, in the face! There we go. This is actually harmless. There we go. I'm getting very lucky with the combinations here. Oh, goddamn. How did I not dodge that one? Well, this is fine. This is actually fine. Oh, this is... There we go. Now we use this. We do this. And just get rid of as many of the eels as possible before you actually... Murder me! Stop that. Stop that. Stop your wiggle. This one's broken. You've got a broken eel. Oh, it disappeared. There is a broken eel. I know when I'll beat this boss first time. I'm not as good at him, and I don't spend my entire day playing video games. So there's a difference. We'll just continue on with the normal missiles to start with. All right, turtle is no problem. Pirates are a problem! How bad Cine is in this game. Yeah, this is true. I'm fully aware of how bad I am at this. It's what makes it entertaining. In a way. In the face. In the face! Oh, Jesus. Backwards puffer pirates. It's the new meta. How did I dodge all of that? I don't know. I think I got extremely lucky is what happened. Oh, no. This poor woman. Oh, no. Stop that. Nope. Comboed me. Not allowed. Oh, no. God damn it. Oh. Xinixia just plays Overwatch occasionally. It's not every day. How dare you? Oh. No, broken eel is way worse than a broken arm. Broken arm, you just put a cast on it. Broken eel, you need to, like, keep it still and do all sorts of other shit. Oh. I'm using bombs in that phase to get rid of the eels. If you suggest that it should be different, I will do it differently. I'll give it a shot. Okay. Oh, buffer pirates! Oh, we did it. We've done it. Okay, this is fine. Excuse me, though. It's fine. Fuck off, dolphin! Thank you. Right. We've made it through with 3 HP. This is looking good. Now, Foul tells me I should not be using bombs for this stage. God, stop that! Oh, that works quite well, though. Oh, stop it! Ah! Help me. Nope. He's done it? He's not done it! What is this? I haven't got this far before. I'm unhappy. Oh, that was a thing I didn't see for some reason. Okay. Fine. I will listen to Fal. I will use not bombs for that part, because it did go a lot better. Oh. We'll get there. We'll get there now. We'll get there.
Good day for us.
I feel like this one or the next one is going to be it. Xinixia blind for the second emote. I only get one emote for each tier, though. So if I... The second emote is unlikely to be used very much. Because I don't think anyone's going to be subbing for $10. Whoa, baby! Oh, shit. Okay, okay, okay. That isn't going well.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Give me puffer pirates. I've learned how to dodge them. Oh, don't give me turtle. Oh, no, turtle pirates. Worst kind. Okay, one damage is fine. One damage we can live with. Stop. Okay, seahorse is actually not a problem. Oh no, I'm so wet. Calamari is making me wet. Okay. Puffer pirates. Mm-hmm. Ow. That was a very stupid thing to get. There we go. Get hit by it, excuse me. This. The mermaid is hot as fuck, to be honest. Oh dear.
This match will get red hot.
Y'all have problems. Like, so do I, but you guys have problems, pirates. My problems are pirates right now. Oh, I can just hold B. Didn't even realize. Why is it Y as well? I don't know. Puffer pirates. There we go. Okay, go, 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 in the face, in the face! Daughter. Ah! I was trapped up at the ceiling. That's the first time that seahorse has actually done anything. Pirates. Stop that! Oh god, two! Oh god, damn it!
This match will get red hot.
I ignore what I said about the almost being ready to fit to beat this boss. I'm not. Seahorse is fine. Redfish is fine. For pirates is absolutely acceptable. Okay, that was too greedy there. Okay. Try that again.
A great slam and then stop.
You like her because she's basically naked. Well, I mean, if that's your only requirements for a girl, you're not going to be disappointed in life, at least. Oh, no! What did I do that? Four! Actually end this. Alright, concentration mode.
And
Ah, damn it. One hit point to get through this bit? Not confident. Not confident at all. Yep, there we go. Shock for the electricity becomes an octosnake. Yeah, that's not what you want, really, is it? It's also sending the wrong message to children. Because now there's going to be children going out electrocuting octopuses and expecting them to turn into snakes. Cuphead has a lot to answer for. God damn it! Stop that! Right, just go for it. Just go for it. Get her right in the face. Stand like he. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, come on now. Not okay. This is not okay. This is not okay! Must be almost there. Oh yeah, the art is absolutely fantastic. The watercolor hand-drawn style is just beautiful. Even if it's frustrating and annoying. That's part of its charm. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Smack it! Oh no! Go, 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 in the face. Oh no, pirates. Bad pirates! Why does she have pirates in her mouth? Let's just not discuss that, shall we? It must be done now soon. It must be done soon. Lady in red. There we go. Come on now, get bitten. Get bitten. Get bitten! Okay, no. This is fine. Eat through all of those eels. Eat all of them? No, 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 no. Oh god, oh god. Oh, we've got a couple of broken eels. This is good. That's what you want. Oh no! Push the button. Come on now, come on now. That's fine, that's fine. Make them stop! Come on now, come on now. How is this still going? How is that still going? Alright, see you in a bit, then. Giving the pirates the sack. Yeah, well, that's possibly true. Oh, good. Solo turtle is fine. Alright, lovely, lovely, lovely. Mind the pirates, please. Go, sneak in there. Bump on the thighs. There we go. Beautiful. Problem is that when you go small, you speed up. And I can't dodge as well when I'm going fast, because I'm not used to the speed. Okay, this went quickly. Actually end this. Yeah, you see, when you go small, you can still get frozen. It's the other problem. How did that go so much faster this time? I don't get it. Watch out for the fucking spinny spiky things. Spinny spooky spikies. Oh god. That was exceptionally lucky. Come on, we got a super. No. Right, hang on, wait. Dodge that. Go in. Go. Oh, we got her. We got her. Woo! I didn't think I was getting it there. Oh. Okay. Catamaria is down. I had 2 hit points left as well. That's astounding. Oh, this is like an A+. I did finally beat it.